So let's get this party started. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the LA Radio Studio stage, Jack Russell.
Here I am, here in the same old good advice, surrounded by fools who could swear each heart loves twice. I can't pretend everything's good, believe me, I wish that I could. A smile through the evening, I'll probably crack if the pain's too strong. Play a song for me, but it has to be in the tradition of love gone wrong. I've noticed today I have one less friend to call, and no one to tell me it's alright as my world starts to fall. I'm doing the best that I can, and I've had all the help I can stand. I can't fake a smile through the evening, I'll probably crack if the pain's too strong. Play a song for me, but it has to be in the tradition of love gone wrong. Yes, I am, but I hide it the best that I can. I can't fake a smile through the evening, I'll probably crack if the pain's too strong. Play a song for me, make it last for me, in the tradition of love gone wrong.
In the tradition of love gone wrong.
In the tradition of love gone wrong.
Cool, thank you. Thank you. This next song we're gonna do, Neil Young happens to be one of my favorite artists of all time. So we've been doing this song, which is one of my all-time favorite Neil Young songs. Anyway, the song's called Old Man. Whenever you're ready, Robin. That makes me think of two. I've been first and last. Look at how the time goes past. Now I'm all alone at last, rolling on to you.
Tell that's true.
live my life running round the same old town. Doesn't mean that much to me, to mean that much to you. Love lost such a cost. Give me things that don't get lost, like a coin that won't get tossed, rolling home to you. I'm a lot like you. I need someone to love me the whole day through. I won't look in my eyes and you can tell that's true. My life, I'm a lot like you were. Oh man, look at my life, I'm a lot like you were. Thank you. That was Old Man with the lyrics reversed. I kind of did half of that. I was like, oh no, man.
All right, welcome back to LA Radio Sessions, and joining me now is the legendary voice from the legendary band Great White, Jack Russell. How are you, man?
I'm really good. How about yourself?
I'm great. You just finished up your first radio show. How'd you like it?
I loved it. It was a really good time. You know, it got to be just kind of like singing, you know, like falling off a log, man. It was cool.
Growing up, did you have any radio heroes yourself?
Oh, yeah. Come on, like Jim Ladd and you know, Cynthia Fox and you know, oh, God, what's it, Joe Benson.
Right.
And you know, I can't think of his name right now. Anyway, a lot. There was so many.
So now you're doing it, too.
Yeah, well, yeah, exactly. You know,
part of the
full circle, you know,
part of the Radio Screamer package.
Yeah, which is great. I love it.
You know? Yeah. Well, it looked like you were having some fun, actually. Yeah. So, we came into this interview playing two cuts that you did on Radio Screamer. You did live with your band a couple months ago, and you did it acoustically. And you guys were one of the first bands to play MTV's Unplugged. How do you like doing that sort of format?
You know, I really enjoy it. It's you know, it's different. It's you got to be really on your toes, you know, I mean, because you can't really make any mistakes. It's really important to be on key and you know, because everything's under a microscope then, you know. And it just, what I like about the acoustic thing is it really shows a good song, you know what I mean? Because for a song to stand up with just an acoustic guitar and a voice, it has to be a really good song, you know? So it's nice to play it in that format, you know?
And I've always said that that separates the men from the boys in terms of real musicians.
Sure.
You know, anybody can really go out there and bang hard, but when you have to bring it down to just your harmonies and the acoustic stuff, it's a whole different world, right?
Yeah, it sure is. It's fun though. I really love it. I love doing shows like that. We've actually done a number of them, my guitar player and myself, Robbie Lochner, and we've gone out and done a number of acoustic shows. It's just a great way to play the music. I love it.
A lot more intimate too. At times.
Yeah, you can. And I can do different things. I can experiment with the melody lines and change things here and change things there. So it's not like having to sing the same stuff every single night when you're on the road.
Right. You know?
So it's kind of cool.
Well, now you're a big radio star.
Yeah, big radio star.
You're a big radio star. You're still going to be recording and touring and doing
absolutely
stuff with Great White, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely, we've got, you know, we're just waiting for some things to be done with, and then we're gonna keep.
I'm not gonna bring it up.
Yeah,
I refuse to bring it up.
I didn't want to talk about it either.
No, like, I'm not gonna bring
it
up.
I'm so tired of it.
But eventually, you'll be recording, and you are doing dates now.
Yeah, we are, and we have some stuff, you know, in the can. We've got some songs that are finished, and we're just waiting to, you know, have the green light to go ahead and start recording. You know,
what's the best way for people to stay in touch with what's going on with you and contact you via social media?
Well, yeah. Well, there's the Jack Russell Great White Pirate page on Facebook. There's my Facebook. There's also jacksgreatwhite.com, which is the official website. And there's also the Jack Russell Well Wishers page on Facebook. So,
well, we want to welcome you to LA Radio Studios and Radio Screamer, and it's gonna be a lot of fun having you around, man.
You have no idea.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Thanks, brother. We're gonna do one of my all-time favorite Led Zeppelin songs. You know, over the years we've been, you know, big fans of Zeppelin, yeah, and we've been known to do a few songs on occasion, you know. There actually is an album out there somewhere. It's called Great Zeppelin. I don't know if you've ever heard that one or not, but it's from a few live shows we did. And we're actually planning on doing another one, which will be really cool, you know. This is one of my all-time favorite Zeppelin songs, that I said, and it's not just because it's called Going to California.
With a woman unkind, smoking my stuff and drank all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start, going to California with the naked in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Took my chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that they are all the same. Sea was red and the sky was gray. I wonder how tomorrow could ever follow today. Mouth in the canyon started trembling and shake. Chilling on the sun began to awake. Watch out. Seems that the round of the guy's got a punch on the nose and it's starting to flow. I'll meet you up there where the path runs straight. Find a queen without a king, and that she plays guitar and cries and sings. La 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 la. Ride a white mare on the footsteps of dawn. Try to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Standing on a hill in a mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. Ooh, no.
Sorry, I came in too early on that one part. It's I don't feel good day. Sorry. You know what? If you want, we'll tune up. We'll do another song. Since I made that mistake, I feel bad. So we'll give you another one if you want. We'll do Face Today, huh?
Yeah, okay.
This is an old song. We did this years ago. Matter of fact, it was the number two song of the year on KLOS back in 1986, I believe it was. Anyway, here we go.
face the day. I don't want to face the day. I don't want to face the day. The day today. Long night leaves me stranded. Black visions, danger signs. No love, need protection. Feels like I'm on production line. Daggers of dawn, cold-hearted day. Why does it have to be morning? I cover my head, stand in bed. Too late for luckless warning. I don't want to face the day. The day, today. I don't want to face the day. Today, outside screaming city, red lights and hungry eyes, such like a space invader, the vacuum of its lies, stealing my strength, stealing my time. It's ran in a world of traitors. I don't want to face the day. Face the day. Let me keep on sleeping. Forget that I'm alone. One day of faceless living. 24 hours too long. I don't want to face the day. I don't want to face the day. I don't want to face the day.
Thank you.